stimulated by film Tarantino and a Kill Bill preview DVD in the new Saturday Times.